let's face it, Batman is complicated, he's got issues, he's dark, he's got problems, and he overcomes them all, which is what people love about him. But he has no superpowers. And Superman is, you know, square-jawed, you know, farm-fed. He's just so boring. He's, you know, he's got no issues. You know, he can see through walls. He can jump over planes. He can fly. I mean, what's the channel? Well, what's the challenge for him, you know? Tim and I love Tim. We work well together. We kid each other a lot about this. He's always like, yeah, but Batman is so screwed up. I say, yeah, but Superman is so boring. but you're right. In the most recent film, they've given Superman, they've dirtied him up a little bit, which I think is really smart because he was dull, you know. That's why I feel so lucky to have started. I mean, this is the first animated role I ever auditioned for. I got the brass ring. You know, it's the most, everyone says, what other superhero would you want to play? And I said, are you kidding? What other superhero is there? I got the best one. I started with the best one. He's so complicated. There's so much meat to bite into with him, you know? It never ends. So I was just really, really lucky.